Tell me, baby, do you wanna?
Hey Bugaboos, I have some exciting news. Nadula Hair has just leveled up with a fantastic brand upgrade. They have some new packaging. Look how stunning and beautiful it is. It also came with some lovely gifts, such as this brush with their name on it. It came with this silk bag, some press-on nails, a wig cap, and a band to lay it down. And the best gift was this really pretty necklace that says their name in it in gold, as well as this really cute hair accessory. I love me some bows. Now let's get into this hair. This is their body wave texture. It came pre-styled with these lovely bouncy curls. I love how big this closure is, because it has a lot of parting space to do different styles, and it is HD lace, guys, so you don't have to worry about the knot showing because it comes pre-bleached, pre-plucked, and pre-cut. This is literally the best glueless wig ever because everything is done for you already. All you have to do is adjust the elastic band, probably add a little lace tint spray to match your skin, and just pop it on. It's really that simple and perfect for beginners if you're trying to learn how to do wigs. I highly recommend a glueless wig because you don't have to do much to it as far as maintenance and styling, because this already came pre-curled. And the best part about it is this lace is phenomenal. You don't have to add any glue, any adhesives, any sprays, nothing, because it just blends in with the skin already. But I'm gonna go in and cut some layers around my face just to frame my face more. And layers eat down with curly hair. Like, I love a nice full fluffy flip over look with some curls. Baby, to bring the look together a little bit more, I'm just gonna add some more flat iron curls. So this is what I'm working with. Curls came out super cute. Now I'm just going to add some hair wax to my roots and touch it up with a hot comb just so that it lays down a little bit more flat. Using a brush that they gave me, I'm just going to brush through my curls and play with it. I really do love this brush and I can't wait to use it on my real hair because this looks like a detangling brush and it just glides through the hair perfectly. It doesn't comb out too much but gives it the perfect body that it needs. The next style that I'm doing is a side part, and I just want to show you how versatile this closure is. Like I said before, it has a lot of parting space. You can literally add cornrows if you want to, do a half up, half down, add some bangs. You can literally get creative with this closure. This last style that I'm doing is my favorite because I'm doing a half up, half down and adding two curtain bangs with a cute little bow in and back. I've been trying to do this bow hairstyle for the longest, and I felt like the trend wasn't over until I did it. So now that I'm doing it, it could end. Matter of fact, when you buy this wig and test it out, then it could end. Because if you haven't done this style already, you must try it. It's so cute. The final look, ladies. This hair came out so cute. I really love this wig because of the versatility, and the texture alone is just eaten down, very soft and silky. And then the closure, come on now, what closure? Do y'all see the material on this lace? It's super thin and giving scalp. This wig alone takes less than 10 minutes to install, and if you wanted to do any styles, I would say 15-20 minutes top. And before I go, I would like to also briefly mention that their website has a fresh new look, and it's so easy to navigate and find exactly what you need. Not only that, if you came across any of their videos on Instagram, TikTok, or any platform, it also shows the video along with the hair once you go on their website, directly with the hair link, and you might come across your favorite influencers. Definitely check them out and see what you like, along with the tutorial. I'll be leaving all information regarding this hair in my description. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you guys think. And to stay updated, make sure you follow me on all platforms at JamiseXBugs.